easier.
Oh, sure.
You know,
sure.
When you're young, you got siblings. Yeah. It's a sibling thing. Yeah. And so you want to, but now that I'm so crunched in, that you can only get two people per seat.
I know. So my theory is that
there's a 1970 plane in my house. There's 78 the dogs.
Well, the first vehicle I ever learned to drive was a Ford Dodge. Four-speed transmission and a three-speed Brownie. Then it had the bucket seat.
Oh.
Now it literally had the 5 gallon bucket for seat chairs.
Oh,
it was from
gosh.
My grandparents. And,
yeah.
They go, well, that's why right, with this old vehicle, you can't hurt nothing. I feel like that. No car, no car.
That sounds complicated.
I was so short at the time that the
oh, how'd you make out of
duct tape and zip tied 2x4s to the pedals because I couldn't reach it.
Oh,
even with the 5 gallon bucket.
Yeah. Well, you were really doing something to drive that thing,
oh,
you
see,
know?
Really,
yeah, that's, that
power
was hard.
Steering, it literally, you had a really power to turn
right.
The wheels.
Oh, I'm sure. Yeah, I'm sure it was a beast.
It was for me at the time.
Yes.
I think if it was still around, I'd still be kind of a beast.
Interesting. It's up to 5 miles.
I know, it's funny. This is one of the nation runners and back to the
Dodge corner head.
And TV reception.
I like how the dogs know these days.
I agree.
You know, a lot of people are so worried about the virus and stuff. I don't worry about it. I've been exposed to it all over the place. I never got it.
Yeah.
And I go, that's because it drank from a hose. I even drank out of a water trough after the horses do. And
yeah, if you have a crap
immune system.
Yeah, that's one thing they say, that
I'm
old school TV. Like
Pontiac CO.
Or Matmatic. Look good.
No, Caleb, that's not real food. Over there, too.
So, wander over there and look at those ones. Yeah. The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I see Dream see that now. Is it Dream see for you?
That's a Chevrolet.
It's
Dream see with a Chevrolet.
With a Chevy engine.
Well, they were all there. Well, Chevy's in General Motors parts usually interchange.
Yeah. And this is 1967.
That's the year I was born.
Yeah, I know. So you know this?
So that was born the same year as I.
I know. You know.
327 Dart. That's what's on the engine. So guess what makes Dart?
Take a
wild guess.
Dodge?
Yep.
It's 1970. This red car here.
Oh, I. Oldsmobile. Just an Oldsmobile Tornado.
Yeah, see that?
I'll be done, John. They don't make them anymore either. Ever had that Oldsmobile car about Savannah and then your mother blew blew along the side of the road?
Yeah, and the
high ball flipper? This inside is all original.
This is all original in here?
This is even original paint. Never seen one.
Nice.
Now this is what I like to see, is everything all pretty well original. I saw them back then, they didn't have mag wheels or anything. They were all steel wheels with hubcaps. How did you ever manage keeping all the hubcaps? That's
you see a lot of these cars where they put your body, put different front end, different rear end. Well, when they get done, they're not designed to run down the road. I've seen them go down the road like that's reading a trip. This thing here, I can drive down the road 100 miles an hour and just take it right
away. Oh, wow.
Wow. I just left alone. The only thing, you don't have cars turning back in here the only thing.
Yeah.
Have you ever been talking to people that think the size of your car? People don't believe that. They did. Got the same. This will do 92 in a second.
Holy shit. I don't need a ticket. Hey, you don't need one.
I know.
Yeah.
Old track, classic track, though. We had a trunk, I hope.
Yeah, and him. Where am I gonna sit with you two in there? Where would I sit?
Out back to,
in on the his lap or yours? Certified Chevy body.
Yeah, it looks like the paint is the same.
I was 8 years old when they came out this truck. But it wasn't no low rider like it is now. See, back then, 75, they didn't have low riders. It was all. Now, when they become low riders, because they do some remodeling adjustments on it to make it a low rider.
Yeah.
Everything on this truck's not original.
Like the, you like the valve covers on it?
Yeah. It was snazzy. All right. Let's go find some old ones.
Davidson?
Yeah. There's a Chevy El Camino.
See.
Ford's made one also, but they were shaped a little different, but they weren't called El Camino.
Yeah, Mr. Kramer has one if he still has it.
look at this one. I don't think you did.
That's an automatic. See how they put the on mask where the standards are?
Yeah.
See what the name is. Just okay. There's his truck, Spence.
Yep.
See, here's a Ford. Remember the Chevy El Camino?
Yeah.
Here's the Ford.
Mustang.
Yeah. Oh, this Christine, change to Lutz. Christine's watching Caleb.
I don't think you've ever seen this one yet.
It's an automatic. It's not all original. The transmission isn't. How do you call transmission?
Because it has the letters and numbers on it.
It has a button on the front. You can see the old Chevys and Fords didn't have any of that. There you go, Zach. Just get that thing, sit in it, and make him put a hole. Put a harness on him. There's an older Ford.
Yeah.
It's older than that one. That was in the late 60s, this one. It's a stunning. Look, see. Seat's been re-vinyl. Because I don't remember Dilt Ford having a center console.
Yeah, I know.
It's got a little radio right there.
Yeah, I know.
Always behind the seat.
They say it's not safe, but it's been there for 50 years.
Well, anymore, it's people that... I remember being a kid riding the back of these, and now they say they're not safe. I'm still alive to tell about it. Yeah. That was it.
And it says stick.
Well, of course, that's the only way to go with them. The dash was. This is about a 75. That one's a lot newer. This is a.
Harley Davidson.
Getting pictures of all this or what?
Yeah, recording.
I like that truck, Sarah. An old army truck.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's me.
More vehicles, classics pulling ahead.
Took my brother's Caprice and he had told her don't drive it. She did anyway, took it to a restaurant, literally parked it, and it blew up. The engine blew up.